Hello, Chetan Bhaiya, Javeri Bazaar show. So there are very divergent trends playing out here. Four jewelers in the area are reporting very tragic sales. They say that they have seen at best people come in and buy small gold nuggets or gold coins. However, people are shying away from making big ticket purchases in gold. There have been several different prices from about 30,000 rupees per 10 grams last year to about 27,000 rupees this year. They say they prefer equities over gold this year. However, on the other hand, we're seeing heavyweights in the area. Consumers coming in and buying gold today. The owner says that they are expecting to see an uptick in sales to the extent of 100% to 200% today. And in fact, they are saying that they also goes on to say that consumers are looking at the dip in gold prices as an opportunity to go ahead and buy even brighter jewelry as the marriage season is also imminent. So clearly, very divergent trends playing out at Mumbai's Zaveri Bazaar. With that, it's back.